State Emergency, Article 356. This can be declared under Article 356. If the government collapses in a state and is seen as a failure of constitutional machinery in that particular state, it is also known as President's Rule, and almost every state in the country has gone through this procedure. It can be invoked for a period of 6 months and can last only for 3 years, with parliamentary consent required every 6 months. The governor usually administers the services in the name of the president. President's rule was imposed on 12 provinces of the country in the last 2 decades. Chhattisgarh and Telangana are the only states where president's rule has not been imposed so far. But Telangana fell under the ambit of Article 356 when it was part of state of Andhra Pradesh. Following the resignation of Chief Minister of United Andhra Pradesh, it was implemented 4 times in Tamil Nadu. Tamil Nadu, date of imposition 31 January 1976, date of revocation 30 June 1977, duration 1 year 150 days. Notes: government dismissed in spite of Karunanidhi enjoying majority support in assembly. State: Tamil Nadu. Date of imposition 17 February 1980. Date of revocation 6 June 1980. Duration 110 days. Notes: government dismissed in spite of M.G. Ramachandran enjoying majority support in assembly. State: Tamil Nadu. Date of imposition 30 January 1988. Date of revocation 27 January 1989. Duration 363 days. Notes: government dismissed after controversial confidence vote secured in the assembly by CM Janaki Ramachandran. State: Tamil Nadu. Date of imposition 30 January 1991. Date of revocation 24 June 1991. Duration 145 days. Notes: government headed by M. Karunanidhi dismissed by Prime Minister Chandrasekhar on charges of supporting anti-national activities in spite of the then Governor Barnala's report on enjoying majority support in the assembly.